The Asus TUF Gaming A15 may not be the most powerful gaming laptop on the market, but it's more than capable of running AAA games in full HD at a high refresh rate. The TUF Gaming A15 really stole my heart. It comes with current generation internals that provide more than enough power for smooth AAA gaming, and is very inexpensive compared to some other options on the market. With a 4.5 star rating, it may well make its way onto our best gaming laptop list. Here are my thoughts. The TUF Gaming A15 is a very sleek device, especially for a gaming laptop. It does not feature any gaudy RGB lighting, but a mature and subtle design that wouldn't look too out of place in an office. The keyboard is also very stylish, with a gorgeous mini LED one-zone backlighting and bold lighting behind the WASD keys, making them much easier to spot while gaming. The trackpad is very large and felt extremely smooth to use. While you should always use a mouse for gaming, it was very responsive and good enough to be used in slower-paced games like Stardew Valley. The 2.2kg weight does limit its use as a hybrid device, but the heft does make it feel incredibly sturdy, with no flex in the chassis or lid. The port selection is almost faultless, including an audio jack, HDMI 2.1 input, two USB-A ports, two USB-C ports, and a LAN port. The lack of an Intel CPU means there is no Thunderbolt 4 support, but the inclusion of a HDMI 2.1 meant that I could hook it up to my external monitor without any issues. The TUF Gaming A15 can be configured in a multitude of ways, with our model sporting an AMD Ryzen 7 7735HS processor and a GeForce RTX 460 GPU. This combination can't compare to some other juggernaut laptops out there, but it delivered fast enough load times and smooth gameplay in every game we tested, with the frame rates for our gaming benchmarks consistently hitting over 60fps and up to 154fps in F122. Arguably, the least appealing aspect of this laptop is the screen, which is capped at full HD. It's worth noting that you can buy this laptop with a quad HD display, but we found that even in full HD, it provided a crisp and premium experience. The music presentation was also fantastic. It sounded punchy and vibrant, offering an immense sound that came with a lot of energy. Unlike some other laptops, like the Acer Chromebook 515, it never sounded distorted when placed on soft furnishings. For just £1,179, this laptop has everything you could hope for. If you're just stepping into the gaming world and you don't want to break the bank with 4K graphics, the TUF Gaming A15 is a fantastic pick. It comes with an adequate port selection, great build quality, and internals that will remain relevant for at least a few more years to come, making this a very easy recommendation. Make sure you read our full review of the TUF Gaming A15 on the Trusted Reviews website, and like and subscribe to see more videos like this.